Now, today, out of DIA, it wasn't the weather that had people missing their flights. It was the lines.
Airlines are just overloaded, trying to play catch-up after all the cancellations yesterday during the blizzard. Denver 7's Jackie Crea, once again, live at DIA. Jackie?
Back to reality is right. In fact, now that all six runways are open, the airport, the airlines have to get all of those thousands of people on those flights that were canceled yesterday. In fact, this is the first time we've seen security lines this busy. Get this, the real problem was this line. This is actually shorter than all, this is the shortest it's been all day. This is the line to check your bags for United.
Lines of people wrapped around the main terminal, anxious to get on their flights.
We have a hotel, but we can't get there because of the blizzard, so we're just kind of camped out here.
Just 12 hours before, people were sprawled out everywhere with nowhere to go during the blizzard. Many spent the night, and many are back, hoping for a new flight.
There are thousands of people here.
Susie Simpson missed her flight to Canada because of the wait. United Airlines was backed up, trying to accommodate all the canceled flights during the storm.
We got here early. Like, we thought the worst of it were going to be the roads or, I don't know, parking. But it wasn't. No, this is insane.
And they didn't have enough staff.
Kathleen Meyer missed hers, too. She waited 3 hours to check her bags for her flight to Cancun.
And so now the plane left with our seats empty, so our trip is completely gone, our weekend trip. We're done.
People did their best to pass the time, but always kept an eye on it, knowing very well, even though the storm has come and gone,
here you go, sir.
The mess will take time to clean up.
Everything was perfect, and now we're scrambling to make our flight, so we'll see what happens. I don't want to spend the night here, though. I'm ready to go home.
And speaking of spending the night, last night, 5,000 people stayed over here. The airport handed out blankets. You can imagine now all these other people coming for their regularly scheduled flight. So a big backup. As far as we know, United is the only airline kind of dealing with this situation. They have brought in extra staff. They're passing out water and complimentary snacks, hoping to get this under control. I'm live at DIA. Jackie Crea, Denver 7.